I think the reason why I'm concerned is that when they floated the first Eurobond, the whole argument was that they were going to leave the domestic market to allow private sector in the domestic space to take up the domestic space. But what we saw is that as that accrual of debt happened, they were going quite aggressively into the domestic market to borrow. And then on top of that, we have this interest rate cap, which means banks prefer to lend to government now. Right. So we're in a situation where the domestic sector, the private sector, is being squeezed out of credit in the domestic space, and yet we're still going into very aggressive lending internationally. So it begs the question as to which strategy are we prioritizing and what are the real consequences, because we seem to be doing a lot of both.
Okay.